And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Leclerc,
Bottas,
and Lewis Hamilton.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Why do you think you weren't as quick as your teammate today? Not an ideal qualifying session for you. What's your plan for tomorrow? Great. Well, that's everything.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Leclerc,
Verstappen,
and Lewis Hamilton.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head...
Good day today. You lost your teammate today. Was it just not your day? Not an ideal qualifying session for you. What's your plan for tomorrow? It's your teammates' home Grand Prix. Do you think they enjoyed themselves out there today? Great. Well, that's everything.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table.
Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff. I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the top of their game.
Let's move on to...
day today. Let's have your take on it. Your teammate beat you today. Was it a setup issue or something else? Your teammate is at home today. The crowd really appreciated it, didn't they? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Appreciate your time.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that bell button if you want to subscribe for more content. Get the thumbs up button if you like the video so much. And if you found my recent video interesting, share a comment down below the description so you can comment with others and give them feedback of how you felt about it. So I'm AK, happy corner 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.